All right, we're about ready to get things started here. I hope everyone is having a magnificent Monday night so far. So, what is new in the world? What's news? Oh, fucking yeah. I'm tired. I'm really tired. let's see. I saw yesterday that the Fallout TV series got renewed for a second season, so that's cool. Still haven't watched the show myself. I'll probably gonna have to find some time to watch it, I suppose. Don't know when exactly. Next up, I think the Knuckles TV show starts this weekend. So that'll be fun. A Knuckles TV show with Idris Elba coming back. And on top of that, you got, you know, obviously taking place in the Sonic cinematic universe that's going on right now. You got that, and probably the biggest thing that dropped today was the trailer for Deadpool and Wolverine, which I am so fucking stoked for. I absolutely love it. I love the implications that the trailer dropped. If you haven't seen it, I won't say. But then again, obviously, I know we live in a day and age where the goal right now when it comes to movie companies is to obviously make trailers and all that, and have stuff that isn't in the main movie. So, who knows? I can mention something from the trailer that isn't actually in the movie, or say a line that's in the trailer but set in a different part. You know, that kind of stuff. But regardless, I know I'm not gonna do that, because I know people have their, you know, they prefer not to watch movie trailers this time around, because some of them do spoil shit. For that, I don't blame you. What else we got? Anything else that's really worth talking about? Unsure. See if I can find. I gotta actively find something to talk about, because I don't know. It's kind of been a slow news week, at least based on what I've come across. Either that, or I just can't, you know, remember anything off the top of my head, which is very likely the case. I have a very piss poor memory. Yeah, I can't find anything to talk about. Birdies are doing good. You can hear them in the back. But, yeah. I hear a lot of people talking about content warning. I really want to play that. I just, you know, don't have the time for it. I'm trying to get through God of, because I'm trying to play through God of War 3 on my own time, so that when I eventually get to that playthrough, because obviously tomorrow we're starting the God of War 2 playthrough. I think I am just going to go ahead and just play it with the God Armors on, just to try and, you know, make things go a little bit quicker. And that's why my, I've been playing through Banisher's Ghost of New Eden, which is a great game, by the way. I'm enjoying my time with it. But I'm putting it on hold because I just want to get through God of War 3, get that completed, in time for when I do that playthrough on stream. Which shouldn't take me too long. The God of War games are really short, so all of them are. Ease. All right. So, I vote that we go ahead and get things started here. You know how it is, ladies and gentlemen. You know I gotta give a shout out to Night Ride FM, your 24/7 synthwave radio. They have an app on Android devices as well as a website that you can go on called nightride.fm. They also have a Discord server that you can join as well as you get any all updates and releases regarding any and all things synthwave. And on top of that, on both the website and the app, you could switch between different subgenres of synthwave that they have partnered up with. They can listen to. So they got like chill synth, datawave, space synth, dark synth, horror synth, EBSM, and the works. They also have a stream free archive. So if you are a streamer, you can play that playlist that they got on the website. And yeah. Yeah, you won't get VOD muted. I've used it in the past. Have not gone VOD muted myself. So, it do work. So, once again, make sure to go check them out. Once again, that is nightride.fm, your 24/7 synthwave radio. But just remember, everyone, just remember that this is not a sponsorship. This is just a thoughtful show. Been a couple weeks. Fucking goddammit. I gotta stop yawning. It's also midnight, so I can't say I'm entirely surprised. Alright, yeah, so, last session, I know this for a fact, we got rid of, I don't like that, we basically took over all the lands of Gwynedd, but, even though we have taken over their lands, Gwynedd still hasn't been declared destroyed. So yeah, we still do have to kind of deal with their vassals if they decide to besiege all these areas. And on top of that, we gotta deal with Glywysing and Cornubia, which as you can see, Cornubia took Dinbitch. which I mean, I was anticipating them taking that. I wasn't like, I'm gonna get everything. It's like, no, I kind of took that knowing that we weren't going to be able to really heavily defend it, so yeah. So we're just basically pacing back and forth between like Enismon and some of our other areas, just making sure everything is good and dandy, which as you can see, Ligan was trying to pull a fast one on us and taking and taking Unesmon. For some reason I thought there was another place besieged, but we're good. We're fine. How actually are we doing here? Okay, we got nobody injured. Actually, yeah, I do need to level up a couple of you guys. Let's go tussle with Ligan. Oh, damn. God damn. Should I even tussle with this? I'm kind of ballsy, so. Fuck. Sir Bell. Oh, thank God, my ships will join me in battle. I can't wait. Can't wait for ships to help me in this fight on land. Hi, Mary. How you doing? Come here. Wah. What are we fighting? Ooh. Let's make a sacrifice. Time is ripe to attack the enemy. All right. Well, I'm listening to that. Oh, man. I'm going to lose a lot of... Really? Only negative 3 disadvantage. That's actually not... You know what? I like those odds. Companions to the front.
What are you doing? What? Your cat's being weird right now. Oh, yeah, all cats are weird.
Oh shit, they are coming at us. That's actually kind of shocking. I wasn't expecting this. Oh, whoops. I almost shot my teammate. Oh, wow. All right. It's already their leader down, at least one of them. That was their other leader, apparently. Oh.
Yeah, they're not doing too well right now. Kind of kicking their ass. I have one skirmisher. Okay. Oh, well, that was my last arrow. Good to know. Push him into the river, men! Paint this river red! I decapitated a man by thrusting my sword into him. Goes to show how much of a badass I am. See, this is the kind of thing that happens when your guy's barely got any fucking armor. We've killed over half of their men. Come here, you guys. Come here. I'm gonna get you. Decapitated that poor bastard. You come here. I'm gonna get you. Oh, you stay away from that border. Stay away from there. Shit. Six of my own men killed. Yeah, we dropped them from... Okay, well, I did also... Yeah, I was also... Wasn't doing too well on that end, but... We dropped them... to 323. We are... Fine. I am sane. We will survive the night. Oh yeah, look at that. My battle advantage jumped up to 4. Here they come. They're coming right for us. There we go.
Huzzah!
Hey, and we got some people to replace. Can I come in here now? I can. Horsemen, eh? Here, let me boost your economy right quick. By giving me money. Oh shit, I think that means I can actually, you know, park my ships here now. Oh yeah, wait a minute. I can't fucking take the ferry, can I? I hate that. Because I actually don't know if your ships can get stolen or destroyed. And I don't like that. I don't like that possibility. Oh, I should have waited. I didn't check the time. Oh, hello there. That it? Oh. He's creeping. Oh, never mind. He did. Whoa! All right, that's a big, that's a big army. Okay, hold on. I may have to wait and let them, actually initiate that siege first before I head in there. It'd be very ballsy of me, but what if I just convince all those Vikinger to join my army? Just casually asking for that. There we go. This is gonna be this is gonna be a battle. All right. Because they have almost 2,000 soldiers. That man has decided to disobey laws of physics. Damn. Off my damn wall, knave! Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Hello there. Oh, shit. They're all coming to me. Oh, fuck me. Hey, nice to know picking up a new shield cleaned off my blood, or cleaned the blood off me. Damn. It protects me and does my laundry? Fuck. Thank you. Oh no, that's not good. I'll be honest with you, Chief, I don't know if I can survive this. Oh shit, arrows. Hold on now. Fuck! Damn it. Andrew 48. We're doing good. We're doing really, really good. We're still holding out. Still holding out, man. Hey, I got half health. So, we got this. I think that was their last wave too on that instance. So I'm a little bit peeved by that. Something's happening in there that's causing, like, all the enemies to die. I love every single moment of it. I thought I was hearing something, apparently not. And I don't really want to come down there, but I may have to come down there. Yeah, fuck it, I'm coming down here. Coming down here to knock some sense into these. Thank you. God fucking damn it. Right fucking there too. Damn it. Hate that. I gotta go on another recruitment spree after this. Oh my God. Thank you.
Oh my god. That was an ordeal. But we did it. Wasn't fun, but we did it. Nothing really interesting. Oh. You know what? I can probably go ahead and take my fleet back to Dunbritann. I think we're in a good spot that I can safely do that without getting fucked on. Not. Because apparently, motherfuckers still haven't been taught a lesson. Can I get a single, you know, ransom broker? That's too hard to ask. Is that too much to ask? Dane apparently has pissed a couple people off. Any news on Gwynedd? Oh, you know, I think they can only be considered defeated if, like, all their vassals, you know, basically go, yeah, no, this shit ain't worth it. You know what, though? I'm happy that we've declared peace with Ligon. I needed that.
Wait, are we at war with Mide? Hold on. Yes, yes we are. Yeah, I thought they were about getting ready to fucking go town the place. And the moment I fucking leave town. Oh shit, you know what? It's a good thing I just got here. Dumb, dense, motherfucker. Do you know who I am? Do you know what's about to happen to you? Also, wow, was not expecting music to just suddenly, like, stop like that. Oh, there we go. Holy shit! Wait, I just realized, Yulad is, like, on the brink of destruction right now. Are they getting... Wait, is Ilok at war with them? Hold on. No, they're an alliance. So then, wait, how are they losing all their stuff? Is Ligan taking over them? Damn. I'm really happy about that. Dude, fucking why is all this shit always... Oh my god, I hate that. You can't win them all, chat. You can't win them all. Fuck. Yeah, buddy, you decided to start attacking my areas, so... I need to start having more archers in this army. I think the game is just giving me what it considers to be, like, the best option. But, like, I would like more archers, preferably. Yeesh. God damn the amount of javelins. I'm surprised these guys haven't been able to escape yet. They've been in my prisoner group for a while. Jesus, okay. Try and clear the crowd a little bit. Hey! We made peace with Gwynedd. You know, it only took us, you know, taking over their entire kingdom, but we did it. We did it! Go, that just the person I wanted to see. I still think it's fucking stupid that I can't. I still can't believe I can't take the ferry station there. Oh, right in the head. Let you guys do the work. I've been doing too much. Finding someone. Oh, you know, I completely forgot I had these. Oops. That's what I get for forgetting to sell items.
hold on. Hello? Okay. I got worried for a minute there because I thought I heard chipmunking in like a background part. I thought that maybe I had the stream's volume up a little bit on the thing, but no, that wasn't the case. It was just my own paranoia. Anywho, I'll be honest, this is probably where I'm gonna end it for tonight. I know it's a little bit early, but it's whatever. We're still doing really good. We're still, oh. Well. You know, I kind of forgot about Wessex. Wait, but what? Oh, wait. North Denmark? No. Wait, so then how the fuck did Snottingham get taken from us? I must have missed that. Hold on. Let me look at something here. So, Wessex, war with Denmark. Who's up? Okay, Denmark is at war with Wessex. I don't know. Something must have happened that led to Snottingham getting captured. I'm not too worried about that. As long as, like, we can keep, you know, these general areas, like, up here and all that, I'll be fine. Yeah, so basically gonna be dealing with, Glywysing and, and Cornubia next session. Because we're doing all right, all things considered. We're at peace with Lycan, and we are at peace with Gwynedd. Still a lot of interesting stuff, though, happening down yonder in Alban. I still need to put together an army to take care of Lythland. I mean, I could theoretically just start, I could, you know, use my powers as a marshal to, get rid of them, but maybe. Maybe in the next part, who knows. But, yeah. Good stuff today. I'm happy. Alright, meanwhile, there are people on right now, but there are people that we have raided in the past, already, like, very recently, so we're probably gonna hold off on raids tonight. So, with all of that being said, in the meanwhile, hold on. If you guys enjoyed what you have seen, and you haven't already, don't forget to give me a follow over here on Twitch, turn on notifications for whenever I go live. There are links below the phone with Instagram and Twitter and Blue Sky and Threads to get you know all stream updates and announcements that I may have. There's also a link to my YouTube channel that you can subscribe to, because that is where I post the VODs for the Mountain Blade Monday series, as well as the main playthroughs I do for the channel. And shorts, whenever I get shorts. So, yeah, rest of this week goes. Tomorrow, we start the playthrough of God of War 2. Super stoked on that. Thursday, we're going to continue Van Helsing. I know there wasn't one last week. I was kind of exhausted from work. But we're hoping to continue that this Thursday, because I think we're near the end of the game anyhow. Want to continue that. And then, let's see. Friday, we got more Mass Effect, and then Saturday, still unsure, could be Genesis, could be whatever, I don't know, but, Well, I'm just gonna go ahead and end it here. So, thank you all so very much for watching. Hope you all have a magnificent Monday night, evening, morning, whatever the case may be. And I will see you guys tomorrow for God of War 2. Good night, everyone. And see ya.